You know, this case represents one of the most tragic and senseless crimes there is. It is the kind of catastrophe that destroys families, destroys people's lives, and steals something precious from all of us. I didn't hear you leave. And it is the direct result of the reckless and irresponsible choices of Tommy Osper.
Hey, you all right? Just stay there for me, okay?
Trevor?
What happened?
I don't know.
Is this your truck?
Yeah, this is my truck.
What's his name?
Trevor.
Two young people are dead. Two lives have been taken from us.
Call time of death at 12:30 p.m.
Two children's bright futures have been snuffed out in an instant. And for what? Why? For what good reason? I want you to honor the lives lost, honor these families, and hope justice is served, that Osper gets the maximum possible penalty under the law and the maximum possible jail sentence. What Tommy did the day of the tragedy was what many young people do, and that's to drink and experiment. That happens in this generation, that happened in past generations, and it's going to continue for generations to come.
Hey, you play Fortnite drunk yet?
Tommy was thinking what he was doing was cool.
Autumn.
That having friends over and taking advantage of his parents leaving.
Bye guys, love you.
By drinking, underage drinking, was okay. They went through their adult beverages quickly. Just imagine the high blood alcohol level coursing through their veins. Tommy's judgment was impaired.
What is your emergency?
Hi, I think my car, we just got in the garage somewhere with my friends.
I need to know where you are.
Downtown.
How many other cars? Do you know how many other cars?
Just one other.
Just one other car. Okay, we have help on the way.
Fly everywhere, please. Sorry.
Can you hear the sirens? They're on their way to help you.
High School for a 2 MVA T-bone. Subjects are trapped in the vehicle.
We need a rescue truck engine and find out the availability of a helicopter.
Be advised, we have one walking wounded, two critical patients at this time.
Take time when
you
get you out of there, okay?
10-7.
Head still.
Would you like Flight for Life to launch?
Heads up.
Code
10-10. Me and my friends were drinking, and then we wanted to go get some food. We were just driving, and
okay.
I wasn't able to just stay concentrated.
Okay. Who was in the front seat there?
That's Trevor.
Where'd you start driving from?
My house.
Don't move your head.
One 1,000, two 1,000, three 1,000, four 1,000.
Stand here for me. For insurance. Riding time.
Hey guys, I think family might be
Trevor Adams was like any teenager, full of hopes and dreams, full of mischief and hijinks, laughter and smiles.
Any updates?
This is Abby. Abby's 16. She was on her way home from a track meet.
1, 2, 3.
Concerned why she's got this bleeding wound to her head. They were actually hit by a drunk driver. She had an ineffective respiratory drive. She's got
help you back.
Crepitus to her chest. She's got a distended belly. Her pelvis is unstable. We have a binder on there. Lost ground on her blood pressure and her heart rate's going up.
We'll get the doctor right away.
See spine immobilization, please.
I don't know that I feel a pulse.
I don't feel a pulse.
All right, CPR.
And 4, 5, and 6, and 7.
Yeah, I don't think this is going to be fruitful to continue. This is a trauma arrest, and she's obviously bled out, so called time of death at 12:30 p.m.
Abigail brought wonder and joy to her parents and all the lives of the people that she touched. She planned to go to college, planned to pursue a full and rich life, plan to be surrounded by the love of her family and friends. I want you to honor the lives lost. Honor these families. Justice will be served. Osberg should get the maximum possible penalty under the law and the maximum possible jail sentence.
All right, Tommy, blood alcohol concentration to 0.16.
Tommy Osberg made a decision that will forever change the lives of these families, the friends of these young people, and much more. How about the innocent people who were involved in this wreck? The impact reaches hundreds. So many are affected by one drunk driving incident. And Tommy made a decision that will forever affect his own. He made the decision to get behind the wheel drunk, and his decision killed 2 young people and injured others. Abigail and Trevor did not deserve to die. Their death was not an accident. They died because of the choices made by Tommy Osberg. This is absolutely so tragic. Even if he did not intend to cause this damage, the bottom line is, he did. His thoughtlessness impacted the lives of 2 families and so many more for generations to come. And now his life will never be the same.
Mom got in a car accident. No, I'm not kidding, Mom. I'm at the Chico Police Department right now. Mom, we need you to come back.
Ma'am, this is Travis Johnson, Chico Police Department. No, your son was a drinking. No, you can't come down in here and get him.
Every 15 minutes, someone is killed in a crash that involves drinking and driving.